Hey guys, here are my socials. You guys can follow me on all my social media platforms. The links are in the description. And last but not least, before you like this video, make sure you sub and put the thumbs up. And also, don't forget to... Man, it's that time, bro. It's that time to talk. Look how many subs are going. Look how many viewers we got in this... 35K off Noti. What's good? So let's talk, huh? Let's talk. First thing I want to say, we're going to address what happened last night first. That's the first things first. Before I do, can I everyone in the chat spam hi Aiden if you miss me back at my Miami setup right now? I'm gonna shout every single mother in this chat. So get lit with me right now, bro. Get lit with me right now. I missed you in my own setup. I got my own setup, my own lotion. I can stroke my shit to you guys. What's good? I'm Sneak. What up, White Guy? What up, STF Clan? What up, Foley? What up, Hart? What up, Ellen? What up, Nico? What up, Snag? What up, Chino? What up, Pra? What up, Tej? Sneak, Invisible. I'm shooting threes like Jeff Teague. Lasting, A Red. I'm gonna fart against the bed. Yo, Claire. Blessed. V-Lone. Foresold. Oh my God, I'm wet. Scott. Teeth. Young. Official Tay. Oh my God, I'm back and I'm gay. All right, look, real quick. We can do this in a little bit. I'm not gonna lie, bro. I'm hyped. There's just so much shit to talk about, bro. There's so much shit to talk about. So let's talk about the first thing. I made notes about it, bro. I was on the airplane today. I made notes. Again, I'm jet lagged and tired, but we're still gonna stream. I'm gonna hawk tonight. So look, let me tell you guys something right now. Did you guys know you guys started a hashtag about me last night? Hashtag Scammer Ross or some shit? Do you know how proud I am of you guys, bro? Do you guys understand how much that meant to me that you guys didn't? Do you guys understand how much more I love you and how much more, like, I understand how loyal you guys are to me? You guys literally, Edward, thanks for the 10 gifted. You guys actually started a hashtag because you guys missed me so much and loved me so much. Bro, I was genuinely, like, very mad at first. But everyone just spam the hashtag Scammer Ross in the chat. Spam it in the fucking chat. I'm not even being sarcastic. You guys are the best fucking fan base community ever. And by the way, I don't like when you guys call each other fan. Did any of you guys just see that spit? Don't say ew in the chat. I didn't mean to. I don't like when you guys call me a fan. I don't like when you say I'm a big fan of you. You're not a fan of me, bro. That's looking down on you type shit. I don't want that. You're part of the fan base. Kiss me, baby. Thanks for the 5 gifted, baby boy. Listen. You guys love me a lot, bro. And I realized it last night. Actually, today. I realized how much you guys love me. And again, I made a tweet and then I replied saying I don't owe you guys shit. And it got taken out of context. Let me explain real quick about that tweet that I replied to. I wasn't talking about the people who were not talking shit. I'm talking about the people who are like, fuck you, Aiden, you changed. I don't owe you guys shit. You know why I don't owe you guys shit? The people that say I've changed and stuff? Because you're not a real supporter and you're a fake person. I fucking, fuck you, bro. But the people that genuinely know that this is my vacation to scope things out and to start planning my moves for me and my boys and shit, I love you. And I owe you guys the world. So don't think that I wouldn't be shit without any of you guys. And that's just a fact. So you're my fucking family. And I don't want anybody ever thinking that I meant I don't owe you shit to everybody in the chat. It's the people that dick eat, bro. It's the people that dick eat. So let's talk real quick, though. I'm going to apologize about that tweet. All right. We're a fucking family. That tweet was not directly towards everybody. Don't get it misconceived, bro. The tweet was for all you dick munchers, bro. You guys are actual fucking... Bro, all right. Listen, I'm back. That's all that matters, right? Let me give you guys an update about my stomach. Bro, first of all, let's talk about Corinna. Corinna literally took... Bro, she literally, like, made me do this shit, bro. And guys, I don't even know how I can thank Corinna. She literally made my stomach 80% better. I swear to God. I'm now pooping. I don't get stomach aches. She genuinely like fucking cured me in a way. And if I keep doing the shit that she put me on to do, I'm gonna be fucking good. Let me get a W crit in the fucking chat. Not only did she do that, she made the views go crazy, okay? She took my mind off a lot of shit that I'm going through, a lot of stress, okay? And she really took the time and researched my stomach and researched like what I have to do and shit. And studied my fucking food allergy shit. But again, she's not my girlfriend. We're just really good friends. I fuck with her. Like I fuck with her like a really good friend. Like I genuinely fuck with her. She's cool as fuck, bro. She's cool as fuck. And I want her to be a part of what I got going on in LA. Because not only, yo, Noah, thanks for the five. Not only is like, I fuck with her as a person, but I'm sure you guys like her too. I just couldn't do this stream yesterday because I couldn't deal with it, guys. So I'm gonna tell you guys a little bit what happened. But before I talk about what happened, again, I didn't want anyone, like, I made it, someone saw it, said a tweet, something about like, oh, Corinna's the reason why Aiden's not grinding. No. I was just in LA. I was in LA for a week, bro, and to do a lot of shit. And I got a lot of stuff done. I met a lot of people, and shit's about to go crazy. But no, seriously, shout out to her. Guys, do you guys understand how appreciative that my stomach is getting back to normal, bro? Do you understand what this means for me? Do you understand that, like, how much this genuinely means to me, bro? Do you guys know how much I've been complaining about my stomach? And Corinna fucking took time out of her day, made me walk with her, made me fucking do certain shit, made me drink certain shit, and I'm getting better. All right? W. Corinna's in the fucking chat. Next thing is, the next thing we're gonna talk about is this. When I moved to LA March 1st, I want you guys to know I'm gonna stay true to myself. I've never changed for anybody or anything, bro. Just because the streams have been different lately does not mean that I'm not changing. I went to the Cactus Jack office. What if I told you guys that we're building a gaming team out of Cuffem, Zane, Schnaggy, Prime, everybody, all my friends. But then I'm getting tweets talking about, Aiden, you're switching up on your boys. Just stop, bro. Just stop. You don't know me. You don't know me if you think I would switch up for you about that shit. You just don't fucking know me. Well, good is first class if my, I can't say that word, can't sit. And it's just a fact. So what if I told you guys that I have really big moves for a lot of people that are in my circle and I just can't say shit about it, right? I'm just telling you guys right now, hang tight, but realize that my intentions are very good with people I love, okay? So just realize that. I have a lot of pressure. This year I'm supposed to prove a lot to a lot of people. I'm gonna do it, but at the same time, it's fucking, I have a lot of pressure and it's a lot of stress. But however, I'm so fucking happy that my stomach is fixed. Shout out to Corinna. Seriously, shout out to fucking Corinna. I can't believe she actually, like, she genuinely, like, fixed my shit. Seriously, she did. She did. And that's the biggest point for me, my stomach, going back out there and fixing my shit. The next thing I wanted to talk about was, I'm staying true to myself in LA when I get over there. 2K's ass, bro. Stop saying Aiden's not the same because I don't play shitty 2K. The devs fucking suck. The game is horrible. They don't even deserve, bro. The game is so fucking horrible. Why would I play a game that's holding me down? You know what I mean? Like, come on, bro. Come on. No, she's not my girlfriend. However, I have a lot of like, I fuck with this girl a lot. She's not my girlfriend. So, but yeah, I already mentioned the Cactus Jack shit. It's on the way, bro. Okay. I've been hanging out there a lot, getting a lot of gaming in, doing a lot of gaming shit. Just know that something is happening, and I promise you guys right now, I would never switch up on my people, and it's gonna be huge. And I want you guys to understand where I'm coming from. I took a week off, and you guys missed me so much, you started a hashtag. I love you guys, bro. I'm not even mad at you guys. How can I be mad? I know a lot of you guys actually look forward to these long streams every single night. I can't be mad at that. Bro, I used to fucking... I don't even know what to say, bro. Like, I used to genuinely, like, need fixes when I was growing up, too. Like, and a lot of you guys, you know, you have hard lives and shit. And I want to be here for you guys. Whether you look up to me or whether you know, you're older than me and you look up to me, whatever the fuck it is, bro. Like, I'm here for you guys for the long run. Okay? Even when I'm making bank, 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 tons of fucking bread, I'm still going to pop streams on, bro. Like, I want you guys to understand, bro. Like, I'm here for you guys. I promise myself I'm not getting a chain out there when I get there. I'll get a chain for my 21st birthday. I promise myself that I might get a Lambo. I might have to get a Lambo. Not in my name though. We'll see. That's if I'm doing good. But I want you guys to know that I genuinely love you guys, bro. Like, you guys are literally my family. And I literally teared up today on the airplane because I literally thought to myself, Aiden, they don't hate you. They love you. They just hate the fact that you were supposed to do this big stream and you canceled and they were just so mad that they couldn't see you tonight. And I really thought about it and I was like, some people understand, but some people won't. And I want you guys to understand the fact that I understand why you guys are mad and I'm sorry. And I'm really, really sorry for that reply that I made about I don't owe you guys shit. But you got to know that I don't owe the people that talk shit and don't actually like me and instead like my streams. I don't owe you guys shit. But I owe the people that actually fuck with me shit. If that makes sense. The real ones. Fuck the fakes, right? Spam fuck the fakes in the fucking chat right now. So I want you guys to know I'm back and I'm better. The streams are back. And I will be going back out to LA in another week. So it fucking sucks. I left all my designer and all my clothes at Corinna's, so I don't have anything right now. But when I get back out there, I will. But nah, bro, like I said, like I'm just feeling good as fuck. This girl fucking changed like my life. Do you guys understand what it was like going days without eating and shit? I go to Corinna, she does this fucking, she puts me onto this fucking, this drink shit. I'm feeling better. I don't know, bro. I'm just feeling good. Just understand where I'm coming from. I'm not gonna change for nobody. I don't owe a fucking an explanation. Cause you guys gotta understand, I really was on vacation. I didn't have to pop a stream. I was checking shit out. I had to go see my new house. I had to go fucking do a lot of shit. And that's that, bro. I love you guys, man. I'm back here every night though. We're gonna stream every night that I'm in Florida. I might have to take a night or two off to hang out with my mom and shit. She's really devastated. I'm leaving, go back to LA. But just understand where I'm coming from and just understand that this is just the beginning. And no matter what, no matter who I meet, no matter what, how much money, how many followers I have, you guys can see right through it and you're gonna see that I'm authentic, bro. And I can tell we have the strongest community on the fucking platform. I'm not the biggest yet, but I will tell you this, we're the strongest. I can tell you something right now. A streamer could come in here and fuck me over and you guys could literally harass the fuck out of this streamer and make him turn off his stream and shit. And like make them never want to stream again. You guys are toxic as fuck, but I love it. I love how toxic you guys are. Is that not facts? It's literally facts how toxic you motherfuckers are. But I love you. I love all of you. Like I love that you're toxic. I love it. I was at the airport earlier today. I was at the airport and I was coming down after I went off my IG live. So I was like, oh my God, I was just in your Instagram live, Aiden. I was walking down, I was about to get in my parents' car. And then he was like, hey man, just understand, like, you're getting your shit done and like, and just understand that your community has your back to the, no matter what. And I genuinely understand it now that you guys genuinely fuck with me. You fuck with me. It's like, if you didn't fuck with me, you wouldn't care that I'm not streaming every night. You fuck with me. But just understand that Corinna was not changing me. LA was not changing me. Corinna literally cured my stomach problem, bro. I gotta give her something for that. She literally cured my stomach problem. I've been dealing with some problems for months now, and if you know that, you know that. She literally had me go on this shit, do these walks. So appreciative and thankful for that. And again, she's just a really good friend. And then LA is not changing me. It's opening up doors so I can take care of my parents and stuff, take care of my family, my friends, and just make a big fucking team. Make a big fucking team and just let my entire circle eat. And that's why you guys just gotta understand where I'm coming from when it comes to the fact that, like, okay, Aiden's going to LA, he's getting shit done. Let him be. The streams aren't going to be the Aiden stream that we're used to, but they're going to be a little bit different. He's switching it up. It's not permanent. Let him be. Let him do his thing in LA for a little bit. And that's all I ask. So with that being said, I want to just say, bro, I genuinely love you, mother. Like, nah. Like, I love you guys, bro. This is a cult. We have a cult fan base, bro. Do you guys understand that this is a cult? Somebody could fuck me over, bro. I can get in an argument with somebody, and you guys are going to stick up for me. I feel like bro, I can't explain it. Yeah, facts. No. This is like the 2K community, but even more toxic. This is the most toxic community, but I love it. It's the most toxic, but best community on Twitch. We have the best community on Twitch, bro. And it's just that fucking simple. It's just that fucking simple. I just love you guys, bro. Like, I can't express more how much I love you. I just can't do it, bro. I just can't fucking do it. This is the Aiden community. This is the Aiden community. But nah, bro. Excuse me. I'm gonna make a tweet right now. I love you guys, bro. I want to show you guys something I typed up on the airplane as well. Daddy Paradise, thanks for the 5. I typed up this tweet on the airplane, bro. This is what I said. I said, nah, I don't give a fuck. I have the best community ever on Twitch. We may not be the biggest yet, but we are strong as fuck and as intoxic as shit, and I love it. I know for a fact they got my back until the very end. Loyal as fuck. Plus, we're a fucking family. All right? Just know that I love you guys, man. And just know that you guys will never, ever... Don't say I'm changing, bro. Don't. Just bear with me. There's changes happening to my life, but me as a person, I'm not changing. I'm not going anywhere. I'm not going anywhere, okay? And that's that. So, I knew. Listen. I knew you motherfuckers would forgive me. I knew you motherfuckers would forgive me. I'm playing 2K tomorrow. I gotta set up my game chat. I knew you motherfuckers would forgive. I knew you would, bro. I knew you would forgive me. I knew you would. I love you guys, man. I really do. You guys are the best fucking thing I could ever ask for. I would literally die for you guys, bro. Oh my god, bro. Like, if there was, I don't even want to say it. Never mind. I'm not gonna say that. I would take so many bullets for you guys, bro. I would jump in a train for one of you guys, bro. Like, I would do anything. I would seriously do anything for you guys. You guys are just fucking dope. Look at you guys saying cat. It's fucking insane. You better still be gay in LA. No, I will. I will be gay in LA, of course, bro. I'm gonna be gay no matter where I go. Here's my thing. It's just like, I just want you motherfuckers to understand when I'm taking time off and I'm collaborating with people that I don't usually collaborate with, I'm not gonna be 100% like myself, but I'll act like myself, but come on. No, I'm not actually gay, bro. I'm not actually gay. But I'm back. That's all that matters, I'm back. 50,000 people watching me talk, just fucking amazing. I'm back, bro. I'm back. Fucking crazy. You guys are the best. You guys are crazy as fuck. When I get back out to LA, I gotta get a haircut. Actually, I'm meeting up my boys tomorrow. I'm gonna get a nice little lineup. My hair is crusted, clean up my beard. It's time to start, when I get to LA, it's time to start hiring fucking gym trainers. Now that I can eat food and oh my god, it's wraps. Yo! Nah, that's crazy. What the fuck? Look, we just dropped 100. That's crazy. Corinna Kumpf with 100 gifted. Corinna, thank you so fucking much. Corinna, I was just talking, I don't know how long you were just in here, Corinna, but I was just speaking so highly about you, how amazing you are as a person and shit. Yo, that's 200 subs. All right, Corinna, relax now, Corinna. Relax, calm down. But Corinna, we were just talking about how amazing you are and stuff and how fucking delightful it is to be around you and shit. But Corinna, I really appreciate the 200 gifted subs, sweetie pie. Thank you so fucking much. Hey guys, everyone at Corinna and say thank you very much if you got gifted. W Corinna in the fucking chat. She's not my girlfriend. We're just very good friends. Silty, what the fuck going on, bro? I saw you in my live today. How you doing? By the way, why are you guys giving me shit for not having a mask on, bro? Bro, I literally had it off for like 5 seconds. You guys are spamming, where's your mask? So fucking weird. But Corinna's just very delightful. She smells very good. She's just very comforting, gives very good hugs, just all the above, you know? It's just fucking dope, bro. She's just fucking dope. And when I get back to LA next week, do you guys want to see a hot tub stream with me and Corinna only? 5 yeses in the chat, I'll do it. Yeah, she smells good. What's wrong with... That's a compliment, you fucking weird Hall of Fame V's. Corinna, thanks for the big Twitter gifted, though. I appreciate you. And when I get out to LA, we're going to celebrate. Corinna. Ah, shit. That's crazy. Yo, Dingy, thanks for the big 5, bro. If you guys don't know Ding, he posts, like, the best battle highlights of all time, bro. On his YouTube shit, so. It's just fucking dope. I'm jet lag. I'm tired as fuck. I barely slept. I'm not gonna lie. I went to a party last night. Not a party, but when I was having a mental breakdown, I had to get out of the house. So I went to a house and I stayed out kind of late, and I woke up early and shit. So also, I already announced it, but I'm gonna announce it again. I'm moving into a house with Banks, Rice Gum, Pammy Baby, she's a TikToker, Samurai, and Mike. So we got a nice little dream team going on. And no matter what, they're going to force me to do YouTube. They already told me they're going to force me to do YouTube and shit, Banks and Mike. But no matter what, I'm still going to stream on Twitch 5 to 7 days a week. No matter how fucking many YouTube content I'm putting out, still going to do my fucking Twitch shit. I don't give a fuck, bro. No, I'm not joining FaZe. I love FaZe. I grew up on FaZe. I love each and every single fucking FaZe member, but I'm just not gonna... Bro! Corinna, oh my god, Corinna. Holy shit. I'm gonna FaceTime her right now. I'm gonna FaceTime Corinna. What the fuck? She's crazy, bro. She's crazy. Let me FaceTime Corinna. She's gifted 300 subs. Hold up. You better pick up the phone, Mrs. Kumpf. Hey, stop gifting. Hey, what's going on?
Hi.
Yeah, see, I wasn't there today. I had to actually leave.
I know, I didn't believe it. And then I got here and I was like, where is he?
Had to actually bounce. But.
You'll be back soon.
Yeah, I'll be back in a week.
How nice I smell.
Huh?
Stop talking about how nice I smell.
You smell good.
She smells like shit. Yeah, stop talking about it.
Well, thanks for the 300 gifted, and just you don't have to gift anymore.
I guess the 301, he wanted me to gift him a stuff.
301?
I have a baby, so I can't be spending money.
Yeah, yeah, that's true. That's true. That's true. Okay.
That was real. All
right,
have fun.
All right, bye. Feels really well. Thanks for fixing it for me.
Yay.
Don't eat dairy while you're there right now.
No, I'm not. I won't. All right.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
What are you playing?
Oh, I don't know yet. GTA or some shit? I don't know.
Okay.
All right, bye. She just bought me a kiss? Yo, she blew me a kiss! Nah, I'm not in love, bro. I'm not in a relationship, bro. Like, you guys gotta understand where I'm coming from. I just don't have a relationship, bro. Nah, but hey, Cuffem, suck my dick and fuck you. Hey, Cuffem, when you get to LA, by the way, I'm locking the fridge. Everyone spam close the fridges in the fucking chat right now. Nah, but I'm gonna get on GTA. We're gonna announce like the mayor shit because I'm gonna be a mayor. Snaggy Mo, what the fuck going on, bro? But yeah. Damn, that's crazy. She really dropped 300 gifted. Crazy. Yo, Moose, thanks for the 5, bro. Damn, bro. It's cool to be back in Miami, but it feels so weird. You know why it feels no weird? Because I have no life here. I'm a no life here. Real shit. I'm a no life. I don't have friends here. Aiden's cum suck with the sub. Thank you so much. That's a weird ass name, but thank you. Also, Cuffem, what do you say we get on 2K tomorrow and wager somebody like Mo Buckets or like Ticino, bro? How do you guys feel about a 2K20 wager tomorrow? SSB House, coming soon, bro. Coming soon. Coming soon. Free Prime in the chat. I already heard. Damn. All right, let me load up GTA for real quick. Everyone in my chat, what time is it for everybody in the chat right now, bro? For me, it is 10:57 p.m. Bro, I just can't believe how fucking like toxic, but like amazing you guys are. You guys are just fucking different. Like, you guys are genuinely just fucking different. Love the streams. Love you, bro. Love you. Appreciate you. Thanks for being here, bro. Seriously, thanks for being here.